My name is Age of Secret 24, and welcome back to Scrap Mechanic. It's been a long time, I know. And today, I'm going to be doing something random and building an ATV. I don't see a lot of ATVs built in Scrap Mechanic, or ever. So, let's get to it. No, I don't want this. Okay, what we want is the driver's saddle, because it has the handlebars. We don't want to put that. No. We can get rid of the hammer. And we're going to need wood blocks. So, how big is the driver's saddle? Okay, so it's. Put it over there. Okay, so I think it's 3. So we'll place it on. There, and there. Because if you know, notice, ATVs are actually really, and wood is not what it's used. Yeah, it's tile, brick, glass, concrete. No, wood's fine. And if you notice, ATVs are very compact. If so, what we're gonna need is a bearing. And where are the bearings? Bearings. We're also, since it's ATV, we're gonna need suspension. So, we're gonna need some piping for this. Yeah, that's fine. So, piping on there and there. There. And there. There. Why is it that you can't connect suspension to bearings? It blows my mind. Why you can't do that? We'll connect that there, and is it... Oh, it's connected to the thing! So we want suspension there, and suspension... there! I did this wrong. Start this over. We'll just delete all these. There has to be an easy way to do this. Like, you got the basic body down. I guess like that. On both sides. And, oh, I know what I need to do. Who do this? And this. But first, we need to place bearings. There. Bearings on this, because we need suspension. Like, we need not. No, wait, no. I'm doing this wrong. I don't even know what I'm doing. That there, this here, and this there. Because you see why in a myth where the suspensions you see why I want to do that and suspension on that. This. Hold on. Where's the other piping? Wait. I have a better idea. First, we're gonna need a controller and connection tool. Where is the medium piping? There we go. There it is. Get rid of that. And place that there. There. And we'll grab ourselves some curved piping. Alright, and now we use the weld tool. Well, there, place the hammer, so we get it out. Put it there. Weld tool is amazing. And place these on. There. No, we don't need those. We want bearings. There and there. There. Suspension. 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 And suspension for the wheels. It's right there. Alright. Alright. There. And there. Wheels. Wheels. Wheel. I mean, bearings. Now, where are the wheels? Big wheels. Oh wait, I forgot something. Where is the... Alright, I forgot this. Forgot there was a such a thing as search bar. Actually we don't. Yeah, we do need this. Suspension, and then weld it. There. Now where is the... There it is. There it is! Now we need to place the controller somewhere. I'll do two controllers just because it needs to be symmetrical. Connection tool, we connect. Alright, we'll use these two controllers right here. These to these. And this to this. And it would go. One is that way, so it needs to go this way by default. 105. 105A. No. Oh! Spazzing out! Jeez, that's scary. Okay, put this way to 105. It's there. I need to adjust this to 75. More or less. Okay, 60. No! Yeah, that's good. This should be the same. Nope. It does make a funny sound though. Oh. Alright, there we go. So, and now we need to hook up everything else. Oh, motor! How can I forget the motor? Where is the engine? Electra engine. Powers bearings. Please power. Slot. Strength. Speed! Or. Yeah, electric engine is better for. Better suited for this. Alright. Actually, no. Put the engine. Right there. Hook that up to the wheels. There and there. There it's. Alright, we want. Put it back on the lift. Alright, connect. I know the front wheels need to be inverted. So. Use it back. Yeah, that's good. Turn the electric engine up. Too much. Are ATVs four-wheel drive? I don't know. Put it back on these and turn the engine down. Alright, that looks good. One wheel isn't the right way. Okay, so it was this one. Alright. Nice! I think we need to turn it up a little bit. Actually, you know what? No! This is what happens when you race the wrong block. What I meant to do was erase this, just put it in its place, the gas engine. I don't know, we'll place this, and then connect this. Alright. So we'll connect these to C. No, put it back on the Alright. There we go. Turn up the engine. Alright, now place the controller. Nope, it's spazzing out. Alright. Okay, like this 60 and this 60. So. Alright, one of these bearings is not. Two of these bearings. Oh! Nope, it's. These are all backwards. And this engine needs to be turned way down. About there. Not there. And there. There we go. Oh, and I'm popping a wheel. Alright. Okay. Alright. Oh, my steering's off. My steering's backwards. I forgot about that. The front wheels need to be inverted. There, nice. There we go. Oh, geez. Now we just need highlights. And I'm just shift clicking for that hat. All right, let's. Put on some screws. Screws on the wheels because they look nice. Please. Let's. Right, well, we want to paint it, I think. Pink, and let's grab. Let's change this. No, put that. Actually, yeah, we'll keep that. Alright, now we'll change it so that typing goes. We'll put this back on the lid. Aha, it's gonna be quite difficult. Alright, this should be easier. Typing in this way. And there. Oh! Flies! Alright, now where's the hammer? Need the hammer. Alright. Knock it sideways. Alright, so place the lift underneath it. Alright, that's good. Alright. Where's the piping? Pipe join. There we go. With this piping, we go for small piping. Alright, alright. Small pipe short. Join. Right there, there. No, not that. No! Where's the wood block? Actually, you know what? Give me a second. Alright. There. This works really well. Oh. There. Okay, that's not the best system in the world. There. Right there and there. There and there. 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 Good. Get on the other side. There. There. It's being held up by one piece. Oh, no. Put it. Just stop it. No. Runaway car. Alright, but now we can work at the inside of it. We want a small pipe five-way, and one of these, and one of these, 80. Five-way pipe. There. Weld the seat back onto the thing. Oh, we want to get the center of it right there. Now I have to reconnect everything. Take it right there. Now it's all welded. Working under here is going to be tricky. There. All right, it's fine. Okay, everything is lumped together like it should. Oh, right. Can't really do it. The thing, now we need the connection tool again. Replace the weld. Cool. These should all be going the right way. Now these all just need to be reconnected. And engine engine to driver's seat. Okay, just need to flip these back ones. Nope, I forgot they're inverted. There we go! Alright. Now this pipe-based chassis underneath doesn't look very good to me, so we're gonna replace that with the it's slipping. There we go. Place that like that. Oh, it's slipping. All right. Now we'll. I really hope this doesn't disconnect anything important. No. Where is the right rotation? There. There. Where we want. And, oh no. We don't want that. We want a block. And yeah, we use a tile block. No. Place tile here, and here. There. Get rid of this. There. There we go. Now we just need to add the lights and paint, and then I think we're done. Now paint. How do you select the paint? Oh, you can't reload the. No. How do you. No, that's not it. How do you. Oh, Q. You want a nice metal color for. Oh, let's paint this. Just paint everything. Ink. Place it on the lift. Then, just paint everything. And then we can paint, then we can use other colors. Okay, there we go. Now let's choose color. Let's give it blue lights. Let's paint it blue highlighted. Blue highlight. And it's an 18. There we go. Oh. The piping is lacking in the color. Her department. There we go. But how do you get in there? There we go. And then we just need to paint the rest of the chassis, and we should be. Let's just grab the paint color and paint the. And there. And what the heck, we'll just add a piping along this. Oh, we can't. Safety rails. to it. Glad the few safety. Okay, I'll just go safety first. Don't think we can, though. Oh, right, they're blocking. No! Eee! Sometimes I hate the collision points. Drop this. Everything should be ready to be connected, so we just connect the sphere. Jeez, I forgot about the engine. We're connected to the... Get it to the thing! There we go. Oh, there. Connect. There's one wheel that I didn't do. Seriously. Well, paint it blue. That falls by norms if it does. Okay. There we go. Oh, and paint the seat. There we go. ATV. Just save it. And that'll call it quits for today, so name it ATV. I'll paint it my colors, which are purple, and I'm just gonna replace all the colors lines with purple because purple is my color. And get the hitbox. Get the hitbox. There we go. And name it ATV. Override that. And there we go. So, and there's my ATV. Alright. There we go. So, if you enjoy, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you all later. Bye-bye!